scored on, it doesn't affect me. If we're down by a lot of goals, it doesn't affect me. I just play in the moment and take one shot at a time. So I'd say I'm stable. My greatest strength would be like the defense and forwards, they can depend on me. Like they'll know that I'll stop the shot if it's stoppable. I don't have like one good game, one bad game. I'm consistent. Although goaltending is the solo position on a team, and we're alone most of the time, I'd say the team aspect of hockey is my favorite part. Well, ultimately my goal is to play at the university level.
Alana puts a lot of time and effort in her game, and altogether she's a pretty good disciplined hockey player, and she loves the game. So once you have the passion, it's hard to get away from it. I look at it from the psychological side, is her strength of character. She's a very disciplined kid, also is very mature in terms of showing up for practice, doing her homework, very disciplined. From the hockey side of it, is she is very very good in pressure situation. So in any game, she can turn around a situation that seems to be on the tight side and keep us in the game. So I think she'd be an asset to any team, really.
Yeah, in terms of Alana's biggest strengths, thing I noticed about her when I started working with her right away, she's very keen, she asks great questions, and she wants to learn. We've been working on her mobility as a good goalie, and she's really starting to move well, along with being patient. She's also been very consistent, so consistent hard work and practices. I think when she's in games, you see the same game over and over again, so it's not up and down like a yo-yo. So you've got that good, solid consistency, and like I said, positive attitude. Good movement for a big goalie, lots of patience, so you don't have her just going down and watching pucks fly over her shoulders. She tracks the puck well and controls the rebounds.
And whether it's playing for a Canadian team or a U.S. University team, I want to go to the next level and play in against college teams and then one day make Team Canada. That's always been my goal, and it will always be my goal until it happens.